There's no end to the popularity of 10-pin bowling. This hen in Dusseldorf is quite an addict. So although there's no betting on 10-pin, it could be a great game for the layers. They've adapted the bowling alley to the hen's requirements. A peck starts the ball rolling and releases some corn at the top end. Having thought about it, the hen thinks, why walk up each time? Bowl twice and then go to eat. Okay, till the umpire said, you can't do that. Foul.